Hello everybody, this is Richard Salas, and welcome to episode 2 of Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles, the Resident Evil Zero story arc. And I had to tweak out the brightness settings on my TV, and everything should be a little bit darker now. Perfect brightness setting. Of course, I always go for the shotgun. I don't think that once in my life I have ever played a female in a video game. It was just Tomb Raider. On the last episode of Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles, Lord, it's too dark. Holy crap, I could barely see.
Come on.
I think I made a mistake here. I don't know if y'all can see it, but the picture brightness is too dark.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
I know to y'all watching this video, the picture brightness is the same perfect settings, but it's right on my TV and everything's pitch black. Oh god, I hope I could make it through this. Hello? I hear you. Moaning, groaning, Did I kill him by shooting him in the nads? Ah! Go. That's too dark.
What is this place?
Yeah, this is a big mistake. I should not mess with the brightness settings. At least it's the brightness city is perfect enough for me to see the undead. Was that a chef zombie? One place you really don't want to be is in the sewers during a zombie apocalypse. I don't know why this part right here kind of reminds me of Spencer's Mansion, but I don't think it's not.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
This guy
Attention.
Looks evil.
This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
That sounds like a dictatorship slogan.
Billy, up there!
Oh, wait. Crap. How come you're not dead? You're supposed to be dead! Die! Crap!
Not this
Good
way!
Lord, man.
Here!
These leeches are gonna be a pain in the butt.
Thank you.
get them! We're going through!
Just to let y'all know, I am playing this game on the hardest difficulty. So yeah, I may die a few times. That got him. Another one! My god, it's so dark. I can't see a thing. I see something shiny. More weed. I think that door over there is supposed to be breakable. I'm not entirely sure. That was a mistake. Jesus. Zombies. Zombies everywhere. Lil! Shit, Ripper. What are they all looking at? It looked like they were looking at that one direction. I know that door is supposed to be breakable. I'm not entirely sure. I haven't played this game for a good while, so I think this is the part where I had to deal with monkeys. Zombie monkeys.
We have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
My god, the picture looks so dark even in cutscene.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Get away from me, you damn dirty ape!
Thank you.
She's cute. Rebecca Chambers,
Billy,
is like,
I'm sorry,
a really cute
but type. I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
Orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village?
They were all infected.
You can't talk about it, can you?
Die, monkeys! No! Die! Tell you this, those monkeys are gonna kill me the most. Ah!
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it,
I was too fast for those monkeys.
But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did.
Bats.
But we have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah. Survival first.
I don't think I'm not going to survive, since I am playing this game on the hardest difficulty. Jeez. Only got one critical hit? Seems I made more headshots than that. I don't think the headshots count as the critical hit. I'm not entirely sure. Damn. And more surprises.
Oh crap! I have no more grenades!
Die! Die! I'm wasting my ammo on these little guys. Oh my god. I don't think they're not going to attack me. Nope, nope, he's going to attack me. I just saw some. Ooh, yes, grenades. Yes, sweet, I'm back at full health. Thank you, medical marijuana.
An elevator. This'll get us up.
You again? I know what you're saying. Save the grenades for the boss fight. And that would be wise, because I'm just wasting them like crazy. Ding! I was supposed to get an item from destroying that table right there. Yeah. Something shiny. Turn around. I want to see what that is. What is that? Ooh, machine gun ammo. Ah! Stupid monkeys. No. Thought I got a headshot at you. Any more monkeys? Zombie monkeys? No, bats. Ah. Anything else? Wait a minute. I think I saw a weapon. Yes, shotgun.
Ugh, it smells like the zoo.
Well, it is full of monkeys. God, I hate doing this part. I always hate doing these timing things. More monkeys. Aha. I'm too fast for you. See? I'm way too fast for you. Yeah.
The armor's in the way.
I see more grenades. They only gave me one grenade. Seriously? There was three sitting right there. Crap. All these leeches wants to give me a hug. But I don't like hugs. No. I think I did, bro. No.
There!
Jesus Christ, seriously? How many do I have to deal with?
You better be the last person, buddy.
Good lord. I mean, look at my health. I'm almost dead.
We made it outside.
If I remember correctly, I think I had... Oh no, wait.
Got Are you alright, Rebecca?
Yeah.
But I...
Something's
if I
coming.
Remember correctly, if I die, I automatically use that first aid spray. Is that Dracula?
Enemies!
How could something that big be so fast?
It's a giant bat. I honestly don't want to waste my ammo on these little tiny bats here. Dracula's minions.
We have to focus. Aim for the head.
Come at me. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come on. Where's the big bat? Wait, how did he get me? Bam! I hit you in the head! How did you manage to get me? Die, you demon spawns!
I can't get a clear shot!
What now?
We have to go up!
Right!
I don't think I can chuck my grenade at a flying bat. There he is. Health? Yes! And a shotgun. Got him right before his minions got me. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Oh, I got an S. S. Well, I got a rank B. Got some nice files with it too. Well, that's it with episode 2. Of Umbrella Chronicles. I'm going to be working on the third episode whenever I have time. Remember to go ahead and subscribe my YouTube channel, because I'm going to be recording some more gameplays of other games pretty soon. And I don't know if I haven't decided about it yet, but I'm probably thinking about doing a complete long play of Silent Hill 2, so for Halloween. So go ahead and like my channel, subscribe it, and I'll see y'all next time.